really quite nervous even I hear my voice quiver, but I'll give this a go. I wrote this about 2 years ago. It was something like cold feet before getting married, right? And there were problems in my relationship, and this is what I came up with. I'll tell you about the outcome later. Okay, it's called The Room Without the Door. Paralysis of the mind, stasis, violate this. See if I care, see if you dare. You see me as the girl that lay on her back, on the floor with her gaze tucked upon a spot on the ceiling, in a room with no door. When in reality, I'm beyond this. I am beyond the pain you can inflict. Strike me and still I won't flinch. Quiet defiance, this I promise. I've gone in within, seeking bliss in the realm of the dreamer's dream. The escapee, withdrawn within into this concocted paradise of perfection, fairy tales, fantasies, ideals, perhaps the maybe not. And there are no doors. You can't chase after me when I'm in a room without a door. That was the first one. Is called Scattered. I actually ended up marrying the guy who I had those problems with. Yeah, I'm married, I'm still married, happily married. Okay, this is called Scattered. It was written, I can't remember how long ago, probably about 3 years ago. It was at the end of a relationship with someone else. And okay, here it goes. Gone are the stars that used to reside and is now lifeless stranger's eye. Trace your finger, index, trace it all along, this trail of dried up tears and caged up fear. Look at my heart, sweetheart, it beats, but dread has crept in. Can't feel much and it is done, the end. My love for you's dead, 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 as a dawning. You're not dear, darling. No, I don't want you, ma'am. You're like the ashes I scattered in the wind. Thank you.